All right, good news and bad news.
Had a few of these.
Yeah, which ones do you want to first?
The bad ones.
So the explosion we took on our way out punctured the fuel lines, and we're out of gas.
And the good news?
We're alive.
Well,
Good
I would say
debrief
it's
right here.
good. And pretty sure Nimitz is dead.
But that's
No, he's
good
not.
news.
Okay.